What is the essence of slavery? That you labor for the benefit of another against your will. You and I have to work about 6 months a year for the government. And for what, I ask you? So that the government can redistribute your money to other people. Most federal politicians call it compassion. Our founding fathers would have called it theft. Yes, we should all be compassionate towards people less fortunate than ourselves. Genuine concern for the poor, for the widow and orphan, is foundational to true Christian piety. But it should be properly addressed by individuals, churches, and private organizations. It's wrong for Congress to force us to pay for their favorite charities. Politicians may call it economic justice, but in the end, it's tyranny. It's not freedom, and it ultimately does far more harm than good. It's as if we working Americans have become the slave labor force for some grand federal plantation. And who runs these federal savior schemes, this federal plantation? Our political masters, a bunch of well-heeled socialists who are gaining power and wealth exploiting class envy. Consider this illustration. If someone broke into your house, tied you up, and took half your jewelry, half your furniture, half your money, half your DVD collection, half your clothes, and half your food, and on the way out he told you, "Most of this isn't for me, it's to help other needy people," what would you call him? You'd call him a thief. And if that same thief got elected to Congress and came around with its IRS agent and took half your jewelry, half your furniture, half your money, half your DVD collection, half your clothes, and half your food, what would you call him then? The honorable thief? It feels the exact same way on your wallet, whether it's theft outside the law or the confiscation of our property using the law, in the end, there isn't much difference. Our liberty and the God-given fruit of our labors is being commandeered by our government, supposedly for the benefit of others.
This is the Orthos Forum, and we approve this message.